weiß.
And it's done. And I need You need some more of this, do you?
And I need that.
Okay, do you want me to just check if you're better now?
And I need
I see. The joints. Can you check the joints, please?
The bangy thing?
Your chest is feeling better. I'm just going to check your elbow now.
They haven't got it.
I'm just going to check this.
That isn't it.
It's not here.
We're pretending.
They're missing it.
She's improvising.
I be the doctor.
Okay. Am I not very good?
I thought you were brilliant, Rosie. You've obviously got tips off your sister.
Doctor. Yeah, find it before Ella gets it.
The dog one.
Yeah.
I'm
going to
get it.
Okay, shall I
quickly did she pick up what that other implement was? Dr. Batson.
Hello, Doctor.
What's second?
Well, basically, playing in the playground with my friends and I fell over and I've grazed my elbow and I've hurt my chin. Can you help me?
What's happened to your chest?
My chest, I can't breathe very well. I've got a bit of a cough.
Say up and not up.
Would you like to listen to it?
Princess Peach!
It feels bad.
Does it? I thought so. I thought so, Doctor. Yes, please, if you could do my temperature.
It feels hot.
Hot, yeah, I thought so.
Let me do this.
What is that?
Is it injection?
Oh.
Is that medicine you've just injected? Look, Dion's found the right implement.
Do you want that one for?
Put your ear. And that's
when you take our nose off, you put it in there, okay?
Well, we need to do anything serious, Doctor.
Let me do a little bit.
Thank you. Is it still on there?
Gently, Jada. You could break an elbow.
Can you get to Malaysia? What else did you remove her nose?
Oh. Just slip my hand off, do we?
And then you put it in there, that's it. Okay.
Yeah, I've lost a finger now.
Yeah.
Okay, so we've had to amputate a finger, yeah? Sure. So we've only got four fingers.
You've got one, two, three, four.
Four, okay, so not five like the other
I'd
hand.
I'd chop that bit there off if I were you. Chop that finger off there, Jada. This is a good thing. Chop this finger here off.
This is like a comic sketch, I tell you.
Am I better now, Doctor? Will I need anything else?
Let me do your ears.
Oh, yes, of course. Okay.
Can you see anything?
Is there any worms in there?
There's bugs in my ears.
I thought so.
And worms.
I knew it.
And slugs.
Oh dear, this does sound serious.
What's the brain?
You see right through your head.
How is that?
Does her mouth look alright?
That's not for him.
You can use it for noses as well.
Is that it, Doctor? Do you think I'll be okay?
Dad?
Alright. Is she okay? Is she allowed to go home?
Yeah.
She had all the medicine she needs?
Are you sure? Is my chin okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because I done it with
me. Did you put plaster on it?
Fix it one more time.
Did you do that?
I done it gently.
Yeah, oh. It's very, very gentle, Doctor. Oh. You're very, very good.
Dr. Batson.
I feel loads better. I think I could jump.
Now you can go home.
Thank you very much.
And here's some money for you.
Oh, thank you. This is a good one.
Wow.
They can give you money.
You like to go there, Rosie, don't you?
Yeah. I'll be coming again. You must be private.
Tell her to take care. See you soon.
Yeah. Back tomorrow.
A change out of £1,000, ladies.
Let me hide.
You're hiding. Okay.